Hello, this is Jean Paradis from YouTube.com, and today's subject is about a guy, a Florida man, who refuses sex, right? Shop off most of girlfriend knows. Dude, look, favorite one guy I heard there were like, what, 5, 6, 8 women, you know? So if this woman don't want you, go ahead and give you another. Okay, if it's that bad, yeah, I would do it. I would pay a prostitute before I cut my nose off. And what, go to jail? And you know that you've been so with aggressive battery and Curtis sitting jail on like 75,000 bun. You know how many prostitutes and hookers you get? You know how many hours you could spend at a bunny ranch in Nevada? I mean, come on, 75,000, you could get a car, lowrider, a trailer, and still have some money. To have a party, a pimp and hoe party for $75,000, it's not even worth it. If I ever get married, I'm not going to be jealous. Because, look, if the woman going to see on me, hey, I want to see on her. All right? Back to him, look. Two, cutting your girl's nose off, you're not going to solve it tonight. Okay, that show you, that show the world that you are not attracted to her. That you do not got enough strategy to do your girlfriend or whatever. Dude, $75,000, not even worth it. God, I would be a 50-year-old virgin before I go to jail, cut my girlfriend nose off, and get what, $75,000 in jail bond? Yeah, right. That's just crazy. He will put her in a chokehold, pushing her down, and try to put her in a chokehold and stuff like that. I try to see how he cut her nose. Well, her nose was severed down to the sinus cavity, where the victim nose was only attached by a thread. Damn! The woman later drove herself to the North Boring Center, Medical Center in Petermo. No beach to have the nose show back home. I didn't know you could do that. Good God. So, girls, for all you girls out there who like bad boys, which I don't know if you consider this guy a bad boy, whatever, a nice guy going crazy, whatever. Dude, look. Yeah, whatever. But anyway, this guy cut the girls' nose off, though she was able to have a show. Okay, she did have a show back home. Would it still work? I mean, good Lord. Okay, well, I just want to hear everybody's views about this. And to anybody, I like to say, the more women out there, and like I said, I would be a 95-year-old virgin before I cut my girlfriend nose off. I'm reading, what, go to jail, pay $75,000. $25,000 away from $100,000. You can sell a trailer or a car and still have some money to get some ladies ready. You do it through dating, prostitution, whatever. I mean, come on, and not. Okay, whatever. This show is Jean Paradis they made from YouTube.com. And guys, really, don't cut your girlfriend nose off.